A compound containing only carbon and hydrogen has 85.7% weight in carbon and 14.3% weight of hydrogen. Its molar mass is given as 56 grams per mole. What's the molar molecular formula of that compound? Okay, in this case, what we do, we take percentage directly as grams, okay? As in, let's say gram, we have for carbon 85.7 and for hydrogen 14.3 on the assumption that I have 100 grams, okay? Because it's telling me I have 85.7% and 14.3%. So I assume I have these grams, 85.7 gram of carbon, 14.3 gram of carbon. So let's change it into moles, okay? What I do? I do 85.7 divided by 12. Okay, so this will be the mole, 7.14, and 14.3 divided by 1 gram per mole for hydrogen equal 14.3, and these are moles. So I know now I should have C7.14 and hydrogen 14.3. Okay, I divide by the smallest number, which is 7.14, clearly. So it will be C1 and this is clearly 2. However, this is the empirical formula. How to determine the molecular formula? So we take the empirical formula, we multiply it by certain number x, and Cx and H2x should be equal to 56 as given. Okay? So this is a more. So to solve x equals 56 over what? Over 12 plus 2. 12 plus 1 times 2, which is for hydrogen. Over the total mass, total molar mass of the empirical formula, it will be equal 4. So then I take now 4, substitute here. Okay, for C4 and 2 times 4, 8, H8. So this is the molecular formula, and we know this compound exists in nature and it's called 18. You'll see it later on when you take your organic chemistry part.